being chairman of a board is a little bit different than being a normal board member, because you have the responsibility to drive forward the work in the board, but also to make sure that you facilitate the dynamics in the group. So it's a lot about setting people free to deliver on their capabilities and creating the space for the entire group to grow.